credit exactly to what you did, but I noticed that in the movie there were not any doors between the coaches.
So any doors?
I didn't see any doors.
The doors?
Yeah.
Yeah, there was doors.
There were doors?
Yeah. The first coach, the crew member, blocked it. Because it's as established in the...
So once the passengers move from coach to coach, they close the doors?
Yeah.
No?
Just only in the first intermediate door.
Where the fire is?
Suppose.
There is the fire in the coach. And the smoke is going.
The drink board closed the first coach that communicate coach one with coach two. He closed with a square key. He closed the door, the sliding door between coaches.
But between the coach of the fire to the other coach, or regardless of the fire?
Just between the coach of the simulated fire with the others, because, yes. I don't know why, maybe he can close, look all the side of the doors, behind him, but I don't know. This is establishing their strategies, operational strategies.
Time to run some experiments in the coach.
Yes. Yes. We acquire a camera system. We are going to perform a play with the shell passer run by the Spanish government. And we try to perform different experiments about the passenger behavior, but try to perform experiments as realistic as possible. Mm-hmm. With hunger, different population characteristics, different conditions. I hope so.
Any questions?